New details this afternoon from Westerville, where plans to merge with Harlem Township have been scrapped. Last night, township trustees took action to end discussions. That merger would have helped with growth in the area. Now, the city of Westerville released a statement saying a timeline for the November ballot was aggressive, but in the end, the opposition was overwhelming. Westerville leaders say it is still committed to working on plans for city growth.